toss me one, BD. BD.
Oh, yeah. greatest Jedi.
Keep it up!
BD.
Grease, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too. Later. We have her lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
This Roshi here looks great, Breeze.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh. Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
En route to Kashyyyk. You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
And as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. Sit down, kid, it's time to land.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Joysik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
We'll talk later.
Abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD. This thing needs your overcharge.
Sit!
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Over here, BD. Good work, BD. What you got there? Stay close, BD. Those things look fast.
Operation is expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadow Land. Crawling with hostiles. Thank you.
What'd you find? Mari, are you there? I'm almost at the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out and they escaped.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Sure. Has to slip up. Come on down. Shoot him. Get up here. Gotta reload. Tracking target. All right, again. Hit him already. He's moving. Make him hurt. End him. Come on, coward! Just gonna let him hurt.
Fall behind.
Move.
No, don't you? Oh, you found something. Smells. What is that? Eesh. This whole forest is alive.
Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarkin.
Fall behind.
I found you. This is running all you do. That hurt. Can't hit me. Come on, stand, Jedi. Do you feel it?
I need some help. Just in time. Like this before? Mm-hmm. Me neither.
Help, please!
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saul?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saul's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Travel to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Don't lose hope.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder. Thank you.
Betsy.
All around this place. even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Got something to help me? Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. What is it?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire were to come after Kashyyyk? Cheek so hard if we hadn't intervened. The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
resist. You aren't trying. I'll end you. Anyone? Help!
Can I get a stim, BD-1? Nice work.
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Night's searching for us.
I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions.
Here, BD.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Yeah.
know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took... down the Night Sister. Whoa.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, BD. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol died.
Connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Feeling so great, PD. That's so much better. from the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Spook it.
Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry.
BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Hey, BD. Doing all right, BD? Good to hear. Over here, BD. Want to look inside? Oh, you found something.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Let's check it out. Looking for something? We're not doing too bad, huh?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Having a good time, BD?
again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories. And honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Even easier than I thought. Make Jedi like they used to.
Here, BD.
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Didn't even break his skin!
Anakin's gonna love this.